morning, boys and girls. My name is Major General Charles F. Bolden, Jr., United States Marine Corps retired. I'm currently serving as the administrator of the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, or as some of you know, NASA. As part of the ongoing discussion about Veterans Day, we've talked to a few members of our armed forces to see what Veterans Day means to them. Air Force One is the jet the president flies on when he travels to different cities, states, and countries around the world. When President Obama leaves the White House, he travels to Andrews Air Force Base, where he boards Air Force One. Responsible for making all this possible is Colonel Jacqueline Van Ovost, commander of the 89th Airlift Wing at Andrews Air Force Base, who has one of the most interesting and challenging jobs in the United States Air Force. Today, she'll tell you about her experiences in the Air Force and what Veterans Day means to her.
Hello, I'm Colonel Jackie Van Ovest from the United States Air Force. The mission of the 89th Airlift Wing is to transport our nation's senior leaders around the world. These blue and white aircraft are the most recognizable aircraft in the world for the United States of America. What's really cool about my job is I get to meet and greet the President of the United States, the First Lady, Sasha and Malia, and more importantly, their dog, Bo. I've been in the Air Force over 22 years, and I've flown over 4,000 hours in air refueling and cargo aircraft. I have literally flown around the world. Veterans Day is a day that we thank our veterans for their service, and we have a lot to be thankful for as a nation. Our veterans come from all walks of life. They come from small towns and big cities. They are our moms and dads, our brothers and sisters, and our aunts and uncles, and they all represent the courage and strength that has kept America free. Being a military family is not easy. We ask you to move a lot, to change your friends, to go to different schools. For those of you who have moms and dads who are serving in the military, we want to thank you for your sacrifice, for sharing your moms and dads with us, who in turn help protect America and our way of life. For me, the United States flag stands for liberty, justice, sacrifice, and the hope of a better tomorrow. Now, students, if you would join me by standing up, facing the flag, placing your right hand over your heart, and joining in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and have a fabulous day.